A 7-year-old boy pulled down a classmate's pants on the bus to school and tried to perform a sex act on her, a lawsuit claims. The youngster, who has not been named because of his age, is accused of attacking the girl, who is also 7, as they rode to from McKissick Elementary School in Greenville, South Carolina. Her parents are now suing Pickens School District for gross negligence after claiming they weren't told about what happened until 3 days later. The lawsuit, seen by the Greenville News, also alleges that the bus driver failed to reprimand the boy over the attempted sex attack. It claims the girl was brought into a room on her own by a school administrator who blamed her for the sexual assault. The youngster's parents say she was not offered guidance counseling until 3 weeks later, and that she continues to suffer from regressive behaviors and problems as a result of the assault. She missed school to attend therapy afterwards and later transferred from McKissick amid bullying, teasing and re-trauma over the incident, the lawsuit alleges. The parents' lawyer Joshua Slavin told the news, "Our number one goal is to make sure this little girl is taken care of. We want to make sure the school understands that they've got to do better in the future." He added, "Thank God the parents had the wherewithal and foresight. They got her into therapy immediately. This is serious." "This isn't just a one-off incident, and she's fine now. She's still dealing with this." Pickens School District spokesman Johnny B. said the lawsuit was being dealt with by their own attorneys. He added, "Both of the children involved in the alleged incident were 7 years old. Given the extremely sensitive nature of the allegations, a response to the complaints listed in the suit will be made during legal proceedings by our legal counsel."